right in there, and that doesn't play to his strength. I think Deron Williams has always had a history of kind of getting frustrating and not finishing games like he should, because talent-wise, this is murder, she wrote. It's no contest. But when you add a guy like Kirk Heinrich and he gets into his head, you know, that helps the Bulls.
Now, we've seen P.J. Carlissimo switch up the Nets rotation a little bit. We obviously see them in the New York area the entire season. For the Chicago perspective, what do you see out of this Nets team, and how do you think the Bulls are treating
the Bulls? The Bulls wanted this team. They wanted this team for a reason. They feel, privately, they've said, this team is gutless, this team is heartless, and they think they can expose them when the game gets close in the fourth quarter. So far, you know, it's kind of played like that. And even Nate Robinson, he had an agenda with C.J. Watson, and he's carried it out. And you know, they wanted to see how the Nets reacted, and they didn't really show a lot of fight to defend their own guys. So it's kind of playing that they are kind of a heartless, gutless team right now.
Yeah, I mean, with that being said, a guy-